You can't even imagine that, can you? Believing in something bigger than you, more important than you. We are at war. I'm a soldier.
You're a terrorist.
Imagine you're sitting down to dinner with your wife and children. Out of the sky, as if thrown by an angry god, a drone strike hits and destroys all of them. Who is the terrorist?
It's the last day of Ramadan. A young man enters a Shia village pushing a cart full of candy and toys. He waits in the school playground for all the children to gather, then he reaches back and flips the switch.
We fight with what we have.
You pervert the teachings of the Prophet and call it a cause. You turn teenagers into suicide bombers.
Generation after generation must suffer and die. We are prepared for that. Are you?
Whatever it takes.
Really? With your pension plans and organic foods? Your beach houses and sports clubs? Do you have the perseverance, the tenacity, the faith? Because we do. He can bomb us, starve us, occupy our holy places. But we will never lose our faith. We carry God in our hearts, our souls. To die is to join him. It may take a century, 2 centuries, 3 centuries. But we will exterminate you.
Like I said, you're a terrorist.